If the war on poverty is indeed a war, why does it not receive the same level of funding as other wars?